Welcome to the edition of News Bulletin. In the headlines today, Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi praises SAIL for popularizing Arogya Setu app. Minister Sri Dharmendra Pradhan thanks PM. Sanitation of public places continues in the steel township of SAIL RSP. Now, news in details. Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi has appreciated SAIL's efforts to popularize Arogya Setu app, quoting a SAIL tweeting appealing, endorsing and supporting Arogya Setu app. He tweeted, "This is a good step. Organizations could play a vital role in popularizing Arogya Setu and ensuring more people download it." Minister of Petroleum and Natural Gas and Steel Sri Dharmendra Pradhan thanked Honorable Prime Minister for appreciating SAIL's effort towards popularizing Arogya Setu app and said, "Our PSUs are taking all efforts to contribute to India's fight against COVID-19 by maintaining essential supplies, providing food to the needy, enhancing awareness, and many such initiatives." SAIL has superheaded several efforts and initiatives in the fight against corona, including mobilization of massive medical resources at its plants and units at various locations in the country. The company is creating awareness relentlessly among its large number of stakeholders about the do's and don'ts in the crisis period. The Public Health Department, operating under the Township Engineering Department of SAIL, Rourkela Steel Plant has been actively engaged in the sanitation of different areas in the steel township. Sanitation of marketplaces has been of topmost priority. On 15th April, the department took up the sanitation job at Sector 18 and Sector 16 Vegetable Market and Sector 20 Market Complex. To prevent the outbreak of the pandemic COVID-19, every effort is being taken to keep the surroundings clean and safe, not only for the employees and the residents of Steel Township for purchasing necessary items, but also for the necessary essential shops dealing with food items, groceries, fruits and vegetables. Jetting machine is being used to sanitize these public places which witness significant movement of people. With this, I hereby end the news bulletin. Thank you.